Let's go. Every day I receive calls from other districts from around the country who want to come and see what's going on in Compton.
We're in the Verizon Innovative Learning Lab. I've been getting better at building robots, coding, which I really enjoy doing.
The Verizon Innovative Learning Lab program turned out to be an amazing investment, and we saw kids were interested in school, they were engaged in their learning.
This is the students learning the beginnings of coding, the beginnings of design. This lab is a stepping stone for these kids that haven't had the opportunity.
This has created a lot of passion for me, honestly. I plan on majoring in mechanical engineering.
In order to make STEAM equitable here in Compton, we wanted to make sure that not only just the few select schools have access to those technologies, but try to replicate these Verizon Innovative Learning Lab model throughout this whole school district.
I want the students in Compton to feel like they can compete globally. They need to feel like they belong in the tech fields and that they need to get there and take up that space.
The word has gotten out that we are a district that is truly innovating and preparing students for their future.